Hi guys, John here with more Uncharted 3 Drake's Deception. So, last time we managed to solve the globe puzzle which took us to the crypt in Syria that contained the second half of the emblem we were after. As we were trying to escape, Talbot cornered us and Cutter pretended to still be conditioned and we shot Talbot point blank and then we ran off and then Talbot turned up miraculously alive. They cornered... Him and Marlo cornered Cutter at the top of a tower that the other characters had jumped off of. They took the emblem off of him and then set fire to the tower that he was on. He jumped off and broke his leg. We all managed to escape in a bus, but Chloe and Cutter are now done. The emblem, while we had it, showed that we had to go to Yemen, so that's where Sully and Drake are now with Elena, who's there as a foreign correspondent journalist. And we're trying to make our way to the old part of town. There's a tower there that signifies the start of it. And I'm not sure what's going to happen when we get there, but let's find out.
Hey, up here. There's got to be another way through.
So we're trying to find our way through, but there's cops everywhere that are blocking the path for whatever reason. So we're trying to find a... less used route, I suppose, would be the phrase to use. When I say we, it turns out to be just Drake, apparently.
You two all right?
Yeah, on our way.
Oh, she's coming. Okay. Oh, yeah, and we're unarmed. Because of the whole, you know, Yemen thing. Okay, where's this lead?
Guys, I don't think we should be in here.
Oh, come on. We'll just cut through. It'll be fine. Just don't break anything.
I assume we have to go this way.
Yeah, here we go.
Oh, another ladder. Okay. Wow, look at that view.
You see, down there. Those buildings would have been hundreds of years old, even when Francis Drake was alive.
Right. Good thinking.
Hey. Hey.
Huh?
Talbot.
Who?
He's got Cutter's notebook.
What? Wait, what? Charlie Cutter?
Yeah, no time. Sully can explain everything.
Hey, wait a minute.
Meet you down there.
That's interesting. So what am I doing now? Am I chasing... Yeah, I didn't think so. I thought that was too high a drop. So am I supposed to be tailing Talbot or what? Hold on, I can jump over to these. I guess so. So this is reminiscent of the first part of the game where young Drake was tailing Sully. That's gonna... Oh, I thought it was gonna break. Ah, this is how we get down. Okay, so now that we're split off from Elena, you know we're going to get into trouble, don't you? And again, I'd just like to point out one more time that we are completely and utterly unarmed. Oh, lands caught.
Just couldn't leave it alone, could you?
Come here.
Not a complete loss.
Get him!
Okay, 50 fights, 50 cuffs, whatever.
Yeah.
Where'd he come from?
You bastard!
Oh, for Adam, then. Oh, these big man fights, they could do some variety all the same, isn't they? Everyone? Oh, no, apparently not. Oh, nice. Done now? Oh, we are. Oh, there they are. Hey, guys.
Hurry. Down here. Through here. Hurry. Let's get the hell out of here.
Always a good idea.
Hey, through here. Somebody gotta fill me in here. Who are those guys? And what does Charlie have to do with all this?
He was working with us on this one.
Wait, what was? He's not dead.
No, no.
Him and Chloe.
Wait, Chloe too?
Yeah, but they both bowed out when Cutter broke his leg.
He broke his leg?
He's lucky he didn't break his damn neck or fall like that.
He's fine.
Just between that and burning to death, I think I would have jumped too.
Not helping.
All right, just tell me what you're really looking for.
This?
Come here. A coincidence?
Sully, check this out.
I think we lost him.
You didn't shut the door. Should have shut the door.
Looks like we stumbled right into our secret entrance.
Well, that's our girl. Well, not going down there without some hardware.
Go talk to that rug merchant we just passed.
Well, guns, weapons.
He's not really a rug merchant.
Oh, right.
Hey, just watch yourself out there, okay?
Yeah.
All right, what is all this crap you're giving me about Sully?
Why don't you with me? Those guys are not here for historical research, and neither are you. This is about that Marlowe woman, isn't it?
Yes, but look at this.
What does she know about Marlowe?
I finally got it. And it's just like I said. That led to this. And this led us here.
To a hole in the ground.
Well, it's a glamorous life. Come on, admit it. You love all this as much as I do.
No. No, not anymore.
Really? Huh. Okay, well, why don't you just walk away?
Oh, me? Me walk away. That's funny.
Shotguns?
Why not?
What the?
What? He only had two.
Great. All right, just give me a hand with this.
All right.
Ready?
Well, well, well.
It's cute.
What?
Because it's a well.
Shall we?
Hey, guys. Secret entrance to what? What's down there?
Only one way to find out.
Another non-answer.
You expected something different?
Okay, what is going to be down here? Oh, good. I was going to say, because that does look like I'm quite a fool for timid little Drake here. I'm going to try
it. Good. Come on down.
Okay.
Man, it's just a cistern, kid. You sure this is the right place?
Yeah, it's gotta be.
So what was Sir Francis doing all the way out here anyway?
He was on a secret expedition for Queen Elizabeth.
Yeah, to find the lost city of Ublar.
Yeah, the Atlantis of the Sands.
Under this city?
No, it's in the middle of the Rubel Kali Desert.
This place just tells you how to find it, supposedly.
Uh-huh.
So these etchings are probably important.
You know, this place looks familiar. Wait a minute, this is what Francis Drake sketched on the back of the map.
What?
See, check it out. These are the same pillars. Francis Drake must have made these notes when he was down here.
Does it tell us how to find the entrance?
Well, it's pretty cryptic, but I think I can work it out. These holes must be important. Guess we just have to find the right one.
How are we gonna do that? There are a lot of those holes in this room.
Well, there's gotta be another clue. Look around, we're missing something.
Oh, wait, hang on. I had a little prompt there. Oh, no. No. I'm not sure that should have happened. Well, the other clue is probably those scratchings on the wall, right? Where were they? Where did I leave them?
Hey, Nate. There's a message scratched on the wall over here.
Thank you, Sally.
It's in Anakian script.
Must have been left by Drake. Can you decipher it?
I'll try.
Oh, use the cipher disk, right? Okay.
The moon will show the way.
The moon? Down here. I am not hanging around this place till nighttime.
I'm pretty sure it's a riddle. I'll make a note of it on the map.
You're gonna mark up Sir Francis's 400-year-old map?
What? He wouldn't mind.
The moon will show the way. So I wonder if one of these symbols... They all look the same. Or is it symbol on top? Let's have a look around the outside. I mean, these all look identical to me. My untrained eye. Oh, hold on, what's that? It's not one of the symbols. Interesting. That's a star. Well, I wonder if this is relevant. Okay. Triangle, that was one, wasn't it? Yes, triangle was one. The moon should show... Oh, I see. So there should be a plaque on the floor. There's a fox eating itself. Spider. Ugh. Away with the spider.
Does this mean anything to you?
Yeah, I think so.
Here we go, moon.
So if I stand here...
Right, hang on, let me try that again. So...
Any ideas yet?
Well, he marked three of the pillars, so I'm guessing we have to pull those three levers.
At the same time? I'm not putting my hand in any of those holes.
Oh, come on. We've all got to pull the switches at the same time. Some kind of lever in here.
So there's one there, and I think this one here.
Ah! Something bit me!
Maybe this one? Whoops.
What are you trying to work out?
Well, I have to line the map up with the pillars in the room. Just gotta find the right spot.
What if you stand on the moon symbol?
Yeah, thanks for that. Well, okay. Maybe I'm missing something. Where's that moon gone? Well, I think that one's right. Maybe it's this one here.
Hey, don't just stick to it. Too late.
What are you trying to work out?
Well, I have to line the map up with the pillars in the room. Just gotta find the right spot.
What if you stand on the moon symbol?
Okay, that could get really old really quickly. That didn't hurt.
Huh, doesn't seem to do anything.
Right, so that's definitely one. You got that one there, you got that one there.
What are you trying to work out?
Well, I have to line the map up with the pillars in the room.
Oh, Rue, you should.
Gotta find the right spot.
What if you stand on the moon symbol?
I'm not reading this right. The moon symbol's over here. Oh, wait, hang on. If I line this up with that one, that's showing me that one facing me in the far end and that one facing me there. Or maybe it's that one.
What are you trying to work out?
Well, I have to line the map up with the pillars in the room.
Don't
stop, just got to find the right spot.
The same bit of dialogue.
What if you stand on the moon symbol?
Huh, doesn't seem to do anything.
Let's see for this one.
Hey, don't just stick your head. Too late.
I think I do. It's this one with the spider. This. I did. Look. Right. We're talking, right. So if that one's there, yeah. It's one. So, okay, let's try it. We've got this one here. It's not that one now. It's right here.
Huh, doesn't seem to do anything.
I'm not sure. I mean, once you do it, then what? That one. That one. And that one, right? So what am I doing wrong here?
Don't just stick your head. Too late.
Huh, doesn't seem to do anything. Seem to do anything.
I'm definitely missing something here. I mean, what's with all the other symbols? Like this one here. Said moon will show you the way, which is definitely this one, yes. Which makes it that one. Yes, those three. This one here. This one here, and maybe this one. That's why we came in, isn't it? Maybe I'm supposed to pull the three levers and then do something specific. Let me stand here again. Do this one more time. And then we're going to have to look it up. Right, so that one's that one. That one's that one. And that one's that one. Maybe that's where I'm going. Well, maybe it's This one here.
Huh, doesn't seem to do anything.
Like that. And then... this one here. And then... this one here. No. God damn it. Okay, let's try the original three. Nah, see now, why did that bite me that time?
Huh, doesn't seem to do anything.
Don't just stick your hand... too late.
No, that sounds definitely wrong here. Talk about yourselves for a moment, please. Okay, try this one more time while I try to find out where I'm going wrong here. There's the moon. There's the map. Line you up. Unless I'm completely lining you up wrong. Oh my God, look
this
at
is
that.
It. Sully, you go to that column. Elena, you take the one on the far wall there. I've got this one. Okay, now just reach in and find the lever.
Really?
I think we have to pull them at the same time.
Okay, but what if you're wrong?
Yeah, I kind of like this arm, Nate. I use it all the time.
Just do it.
After all that,
one,
looking at the wrong pillars.
Two, three.
You sure that's the right lever?
Listen.
Oh.
What'd I tell you?
It damn worked.
Yeah.
Pretty well, that took longer than it probably should have.
Okay,
but nevertheless,
so why
it's
the big
done.
Secret all these centuries? What did Elizabeth expect Drake to find?
We don't know exactly. Treasure, I guess.
What else?
The buried riches of a lost civilization.
Of course, it's never that simple, is it?
Rarely.
And those assholes in the black suits? They're looking for the same thing, I suppose.
Yep. They're Marlowe's men.
Ooh, pretty. Ooh, dangerous.
Pick your poison.
Huh. Left or right? Let's see if there's anything above the door that's closed. Three triangles there. Three triangles there. Why do I suspect I've got to do both of them? One door for each spear to be moved. Okay, let's see what's up. Wow.
Weird. What kind of symbols are those?
Never seen anything like it.
I don't know. Looks like it's some sort of mechanism.
Oh, did that door just shut behind us?
Someone scattered the gears all over the room.
You think Sir Francis?
Who knows?
Okay, well, let's hope we figure it out. I think we're trapped in here until we do.
Oh, right, I see. So I don't know which ones. Well, the one that says got a cross on it, so I have to assume that's part of it. Some of them have different symbols on. Okay. Whoops, didn't mean to do that. That one will go there, won't it? Okay, so I need to find the cogs with the square, with the cross symbol on them. At least not one. Is there any others up here? Could I just run past? Okay. No. Right, okay. So let's go. There's some stairs here. See if there's some up there. I'm looking for another. What? Four? No. Hmm. Not seeing any more with crosses on, just to be awkward. Can I turn that over? No. Maybe I'm misreading the situation. Okay. Let's have a look at my notebook. Ah! So cross of, if I'm understanding this correctly, are we saying that the crosses move one way and the four dots move the other? That's not moving anywhere.
Hey, over there. There's another cog up on that ledge.
I wonder if... Stop. There you go. That's four dots, that's where, that's four dots, that's... I wonder if that's supposed to go there. And then we get these four dot ones. And for instance, that one would go there. Whoops. That's a bigger one, so that would go... maybe there? But, I mean, following this logic, there should still be another square one somewhere. Oh,
the
there it is.
Get all the way up there.
Lava.
There has to be another way around.
Okay, well, let's do this first. Yeah. Okay, that seems to work. Okay, I think we're onto something now.
Hey, over there. There's another cog up on that ledge.
Yeah, I see it.
How the hell did it get all the way up there?
There has to be another way around.
Yeah, the more pertinent question is how the hell is Drake going to get all the way up there? Oh, here we go. Whoa, camera angles, let's behave ourselves, shall we? Okay, so we can up there. There's treasure down there, look. Oh, look! Look at that clue.
Hey, this screen decodes the images.
What can you see?
All right, one looks like a cross, then the other has four circles.
Hey, the same symbols are on some of these gears.
Symbols seem to be rotating in opposite directions to each other.
Okay.
Oh, for crying out loud.
What's that supposed to mean?
So the story tells us what to do after we've already sorted it out. That's just great. Whoops. Ain't gonna get us anywhere. Okay, so that goes there. I'll do this by myself, guys. It's okay.
Nice.
Whoa. That green mist there. Oh, it's the water. There we go.
Are you so sure that it's treasure they're after?
Not really sure, no.
Okay, I'm going to take a break there. We'll solve the second puzzle and see what's through the center door, the middle way, as they like to call it, next time. Hope you've enjoyed what you've seen. Click the like button if you have, leave a comment below, and as always, subscribe and share. See you next time. Bye.